music, you're always gonna have like a demo version, and then you're gonna have like the real life version. Both aspects, you know, both sides equally as good as each other. You know, but I think it's always about being transparent with yourself, accepting maybe some parts of yourself.
Is how I've been holding on to find To find my peace of mind.